very disappointed in the result. I mean, started off the game well, very much in the game, away from home. Second half as well, I think we had a lot of the possession. Find it maybe a bit difficult to make a few chances, but to lose 2-0, I don't think we deserved it. There's nothing we can do about it. Now we lost 3 points and we have to look onto the next game.
Yeah, it seems to be the way Harry is approaching, isn't it? One game at a time. They had the opportunity tonight yourself, were involved in a creative free kick. You must have thought that one of those was going in as it came off both posts.
Well, yeah, I mean, especially away from home, you know, as a team, we have to be clinical, and that's in both boxes. Obviously not to concede, but try to score goals as well. And I think we did have chances tonight to put us in the lead and give us something to hold on to, but didn't quite come off, so disappointed again.
Harry is playing some great football on atrocious conditions. It wasn't really nice out there, was it, throughout the entire 90 minutes?
I think the rain didn't help. I think the pitch, right, so I think it was a decent pitch, to be fair. I mean, it wasn't as bad as what we played on. I think obviously we had a lot, but we made use of the pitch. It's a big pitch. We had a lot of the ball. We made them work hard. I mean, and that's shown as well. But, last 10 minutes, I just think we switched off. You know, yeah, we shouldn't have switched off. We've got to be positive 90 minutes and just keep going. Even if you come away with a draw, it's better than a loss. So that's something to obviously take into consideration as well.
You look ahead to Saturday, the trip to FC United Manchester. Harriers have had a knack of when they've lost games that they've immediately bounced back.
Obviously we're away from home again, which is obviously we need to sort format away from home. So we've got another chance on Saturday to make that right. So hopefully we'll bounce back and get the 3 points again.
And yourself, you had some opportunities. How do you feel about, you know, you're getting in some good positions? You probably just need a little bit more luck in front of goal.
Obviously myself, I just want to score goals. Getting in positions is good, but obviously I need to be more clinical myself. And hopefully start scoring some more goals to help the team as well move forward.